Now, minusing all these items from 23,000, we will be getting our gross profit as 8,200. So, we will write 2 gross profit brought down 8,200. You know, we should take it to the credit side of our P&L account. So, we write by gross profit brought down by gross profit brought down 8,200. Okay, now gross profit carried down 8,200. We have written it as a brought down balance in P&L account. Let us see what's the total on the credit side of P&L and debit. If you see, credit side actually is more. So, what's the total? It is 10,200. So, P&L account credit side total is 10,200. From 10,200, if you minus all this, you are getting your net profit as 2,100. So, we are writing 2 net profit, 2 net profit carried down. So, to net profit carried down, you know what we should do with this net profit? We should add 2 capital. So, plus net profit 2,100 and the amount becoming 52,100. So, when you total both the sides, it comes to 59,400. So, we have the asset side 59,400 and also your liability is coming equal to 59,400. So, your balance sheet is tallying. So, this is what we say, the tallying of balance sheet.